melting point of ice. The constant temperature at which a solid changes to a liquid is called the melting point of the solid. At the melting point, the solid and liquid phases exist in equilibrium. For a given substance, the melting point of its solid form is the same as the freezing point of its liquid form and depends on factors such as the purity of the substance and the surrounding pressure. For ice, the melting point is 0 degrees or 273 K. The chemical element with the highest melting point is tungsten at 3410 degrees, which is used for making filaments in light bulbs. The aim of this experiment is to determine the melting point of ice. Materials required: ice cubes, 250 ml beaker, thermometer suspended in a stand, glass rod, and a heating mantle which is used to control temperature and to get uniform heating. Procedure. First, suspend a thermometer using a clamp stand so that its bulb is at the center of the beaker, which is placed inside the heating mantle. Take some ice cubes and put them quickly in the beaker. Start heating the ice cubes by increasing the temperature of the heating mantle. Now, stir the ice cubes continuously using a glass rod and note the initial temperature, T1, that is at 0 degrees Celsius, when the ice starts melting. Continue the process of heating and stirring the ice cubes till the ice completely melts and converts to water. Again, note the temperature T2 when the ice has melted completely. We can observe that the temperature remains at 0 degrees Celsius. Now, take the mean of these two temperatures, T1 and T2, to find the melting point of ice. Since both the temperatures are at 0 degrees Celsius, we get the melting point of ice as 0 degrees Celsius. Precautions. Ice cubes should be stirred continuously to maintain a uniform temperature throughout the experiment. The bulb of the thermometer should be kept surrounded with ice cubes.